our guide on our canoeing trip just plucked a gigantic, look at his eyes. His eyes are rolled back and he said a gigantic sleeping frog and just placed him in my hand. He didn't even wake up, I just pulled him off the branch. Yeah, he's totally asleep. Is that the biggest frog you've ever held?
I think so.
Let me zoom in on him.